Hello there, my name is Kgadi Mmanakana and your partner in gaining competitive advantage and the only possibilitarian. And today the category is adapt, adapt, adapt. You need to develop your ability to adapt quickly. Because when it comes to businesses, we already know that it's not exclusive news that businesses are operating in an ever-changing, a constantly changing market environment that is prone to disruption. But also as an individual, generally in life, you need to develop your own ability to adapt to situations. You can't always be packing your bags and moving because it's not comfortable. You can't always be quitting your job because it's toxic or people don't like you. You can't always, you know, be quitting your businesses because business is hard. You need to develop your ability to adapt to situations. That's the only way you can ever get to the point where now you're thriving in life, right? At some point, certain things don't need you to quit them. They require you to learn to adapt to them. Right? So you can't always be, you know, suffering and struggling in life because, oh, it's so hard. People hate you. You don't like it there. The environment is too toxic or whatever it is. But now the question is, what if that environment is the only environment that you're going to have, that you have to put up with? So for example, you're in varsity, right? And in varsity, say you have a roomza and then you don't like roomza or whatever it is. For some reason, you don't like your roomza and you don't have anywhere to go. That's it. You have to stick it out. What are you gonna do, right? Just because you are in a crowd of people, you find yourself in an environment where you don't like the people. Maybe your rooms is always partying, clubbing, or inviting people in, or whatever it is. Something that is somehow out of your control. What are you gonna do in such a situation? You can't always be, you know, crying. You can't always be changing places and moving around a lot. Because you'll be delaying yourself. You can't always be packing your bags and moving. At some point, you need to learn to develop your own capacity to adapt, to exist in that environment that is not perfect, to create your own perfect. If you hate your job, if you think right now, it's not always a good idea to quit your job because it's toxic, right? You can't always be doing that. Sometimes it's not an option, you know? If you do have options, yes, if you find the environment that you're working in to be toxic, quit, right? That's a better option, right? If you exhaust all the other, you know, options that you have. But if you don't have an option, can't you quit your job? How are you going to survive? So you need to learn to develop your own resilience, your own thick skin, your own healthy environment so that you can coexist in that particular environment. You can't always be delegating your power. You can't always be helpless and hopeless and floating through life. You need to develop your own ability to adapt. So today, whatever it is, whatever environment that you find yourself in, whether it's at work, whether it's at home, whatever it is, you find that, you know what, I wish I could leave, I wish whatever. Think about what is it that you can create for yourself? What kind of space are you yearning for? And then how can you create it for yourself so that you can coexist in the same environment, but have your own possibilitarian playground where things are possible, where you are happy? How do you now assert boundaries? You need to learn to assert boundaries. You can't always go through life, you know, being pulled by your nose. So adapt, adapt, adapt. Learn to adapt.